double.
Oh, no!
It's done.
You're making a mess. He's gonna be here in 2 hours. And look at this place. Why didn't you eat this? And you promised Mom. You better open up a window and let that stink out. Is this the branch you used to buy? I couldn't remember. Tom.
What? How should I know?
Remember we used to try to twist the caps off and they'd go flat? I'm pretty sure it was Schmidt's, though. Well, Peel, do you think it was Peel's?
Nessie, I really couldn't care.
Well, excuse me.
Is that the new creature you're working on?
Yeah, finally. I hope so.
Are you gonna show one of your films tonight?
No.
Come on, just the one with the toy soldiers.
No.
Why not?
Isn't it enough that she has to bring him here? I mean, do I have to perform for him as well?
Oh, why do you gotta make it so difficult? He's not gonna be here that long. All you have to do treat him like a guest, that's all.
Yeah, right, and it's that easy, too. I can just go down there and act like he's a perfect stranger, right?
All right, so it's not that easy. But he's different. And he deserves another chance, doesn't he? Doesn't he?
Shit, I don't know. Maybe I should just get out of here altogether.
No, she wants you here. Just promise me you won't make things uneasy, okay?
Nessie, are we supposed to call him Dad?
I don't know. Just don't call him anything. Hope the chicken doesn't taste like burnt rubber.
Something about it. People seem to avoid it nowadays. And I think they lose some of that intimacy.
Eye contact is really important to them. Nessie, would you have me a roll, please?
How many students do you have in your group?
About 12.
Do they all lip read? Or do some prefer to sign?
I encourage the signing, but so far, all of them lip read.
I think lip reading is important. I mean, especially since the habit today is everybody mumbling so much. Right, Tom?
Well, you have to see Tom's films. He makes these stop-motion animation models of dinosaurs and things. And he's got to move them, like, this much for every frame of film.
I don't know where he gets the patience. I wouldn't last an hour in that room with his. The mess!
He was baking something this afternoon. What is it called? The Banshee.
The Banshee? Banshee was from Irish folklore, I think.
I suppose when he goes to college, he'll have all the girls asking to star in his movies.
That's right.
But he'll probably have to say, sorry, you're not 10 inches tall.
Well, Tom doesn't like girls anyway. He only likes these things that are scaly and ugly. Coming in?
No. No, I better go.
But it's such a long drive. Why don't you stay?
I have to get up so early. Besides, I wouldn't want to wake anyone.
What are you afraid of?
She is. It's a Gaelic spirit that wails to warn a family of an approaching death. Thank you.
either.
How do you do the L again?
I'll show you.
Oh, Tom, Mom wants you to...
Banshee to go for the dragon like he's hot for vengeance. Just hope I can get those emotions across.
I didn't know banshees had emotions.
Yeah, sure they do.
I don't know. It looks kind of evil to me.
Evil? He's not evil. He might be a little vicious sometimes. I mean, your dog's vicious. Does that make him evil?
No, my dog's not vicious. He just doesn't like you.
Yeah, well, he's not evil, okay? Evil's a human trait.
Now, how's this dragon gonna fly with those little bumblebee wings?
He's not supposed to fly. Did you ever hear of vestigial wings before?
You mean like on a dodo? Well, I just think it would look more natural without him, Tom.
Yeah, well, it's too late now. It's already been made.
Well, then I guess it's pretty good, Tom.
Yes.
All right, great then, Tom. You don't have to get hyper. What's wrong with you?
Nothing.
Oh, nothing.
You know, Pippin, I just don't like everybody downing my work all the time, okay?
Come off it. You've been acting like this
for too long.
What's going on? You dead?
Let's go.
Car like that when I graduate. Figures.
I hate people that drive cars like that. In fact, I hate this whole plastic neighborhood.
Nah, you hate everything.
God, talk about your Xerox environment. Everyone has to be like everybody else, you know? Like they have some kind of rules to follow or something. I mean, if you don't play football, smoke pot, or drink.
Well, we can't all be mad monster makers like you, Thomas.
I'd just like to destroy everything, create an army of monsters, and just wipe them all out. Stupid humans.
I think you're power mad.
That's right. I want to summon legions of the demons by tens of thousands and set them on the world. I want nations to cower at my feet and set me as their supreme ruler so that they'll listen to what I have to say. And I'll knock out anyone who gets in my way.
Do I get to be first lieutenant?
No, but I might let you live.
Hi, old Thomas.
He's staying, isn't he?
I have to do what I think is best.
You never even asked me.
Tommy, please don't be upset. Listen to me. I have to think about my future.
You never even asked my opinion.
You know, Nessie's going to be in college very soon, and then in a few years, you're going to be going away to college. And then here I am going to be all alone.
Mom, that's not the point.
And I'm going to need somebody here with me again. Like when it snows,
Mom,
I can't get out of the driveway because
you never even came to me and asked me how I felt.
Well, I tried to talk to you last week.
You never tried to talk to me. Your idea of talking to me is having Nessie
understand the way you feel. I really do. But I have to make the decisions for us. You're still too young to be the man of the family.
You go. I'm not going.
Quite a setup. I hear you're not going with us to the city, Tom.
Sorry, but I got a lot of work to do.
Well, can't you put it off a bit? I mean, it's not like you have a deadline or anything. Your mother would really like you to go, Tom.
Yeah, I know, but you don't understand. Once I start with a setup, I just gotta finish it.
Did you hear about the science fiction convention at the Sheraton Hotel? They're gonna have films and displays. Thought we might go see it while your mom and Nessie are shopping.
Sorry, but I've really got a lot of work to do.
It's gonna be Thanksgiving, Tom. You're gonna be alone here for 5 whole days. You gonna show the others?
Yeah, I'm gonna get finished cutting with. How's New York?
That's fine, fine. Oh, that fight. It was great. You did that this weekend?
More or less. I think I went a little crazy with it, though. It's a little too much.
Oh, no. No, I think it was fine that way. It scared the hell out of me. I could feel the anger. And it wasn't just mindless violence either. There was something more to it. You know, there's one of my students who'd go crazy over this sort of thing. Maybe it's because it's so visual. He goes nuts over Godzilla kind of movies.
Godzilla.
Well, King Kong, too. Maybe I could bring him around sometime and you could show him the ropes?
Sure. You gotta be a little psycho to do it right, though.
Maybe you have to be to do much of anything nowadays. We've got some pastries out here for you. Why don't you come on out?
You can. Put down a little bit.
Great. So where does he go from here? Hollywood?
He's semi-retired.